Everybody deserves a chance to tell their story. No one should tell your story for you.
We have to remember that our hell no's are as important as our hell yeses.
Yes, I know that, yeah.
We are actually professional organizers, crazy people. This is a big problem.
We definitely have our work cut out.
We have to change the storytellers in order to change the stories.
It's time that we stand up for the younger generation as well.